Hey guys, Mark DeRosa here. Welcome to the show. Contest that'll take us back in time tonight between the All-Stars and the Braves. It's Braves baseball next. Standing in now with runners in scoring position, Brian McCann. And he can give his guys an early lead if they can come through here. He's set. Here it comes. And a fastball is in there for strike one. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Get on the ground and on the first baseline. The next event for Atlanta, Chipper Jones. Ready, here's the first offering. And a curveball in for a strike. Here's a fastball pretty close that time, but rule the ball.
He's definitely pitching for a strikeout or maybe something like a harmless pop-up. You can see it from that high fastball, but that was just a good job of laying off that pitch.
The 1-2. This is foul right side. Albies on third. Marquez second with one away. Holds this one in the air on the left. Hayward is there. Let's see if they test it. He will score. Tie and makes this a 2-1 ball game. Tonight is a coming to the plate now, Brian McCann. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. And he just misses inside with the fastball there. Tries to go the other way as this is in the air to left field. Moving under it. Makes the play, one away.
Traffic on the base pass, your defense starts to tighten up a little bit. Your best thing to do is pound the zone and get ahead of one.
Swinging and a miss, a big strikeout, and he's one out away from working up a jam. Second and third, two away. That's taken, now it's 0-2.